check this out. This Warren G, you know what I'm saying? Chilling with my man Slick Rick, you know? And we're gonna give y'all a little tale about that jail stuff, you know? So, Rick, why don't you run it, homie? Yeah.
In the slammer, kid.
But I'm innocent.
Lord played with, he wasn't having any pity.
Now in Razor Blade City.
Cries opposed to situation, seen mad eyes opposed, tries arose.
Hey, yo, money, what size are those?
Neither phone me two, another sprang up. To gang up.
On this kid, house in the phone like he didn't know how to hang up.
Would be hard, though, up to a minute or so, and then yells, time on.
And when you get your commissary by this and that, or else I'm gonna.
You're not ass, it won't stay off.
Extort, figure safe way off.
Being a death,
you ain't protecting me.
Forgot today's my day off.
Hold my head and drift, assume my weight is nuts and cars.
Instead of sitting here accumulating cuts and scars behind bars.
This type of shit, it happens every day. Six on point, locked up to get beat down. Break down to his knees, put down.
Slick Rick, let me take it for a second and tell a short tale about the LA County Jail. 9500, that was the lockup. When the lights got dim, it was time for the sock up. Jacking for the money bags, that was my mission. If a riot jumped off, it's time for incision. Sticking niggas here and sticking niggas there. I turned around and looked and seen cops everywhere. Jacking brothers up, slapping brothers up. If you got blood on your clothes, lock up. High power was the level 4. Niggas sentenced to life and you can't be no hope. Or you'll get tickin' with homies overlooking. Essays next door with the pruno straight cooking. Lighten up the whole module. Huh, goddamn, yeah, another squabble.
Dum diddy, dum diddy, diddy, daddy, yay.
This type of shit, it happens every day. Six on point, locked up to get beat down. Break down to his knees, broke down.
Dum diddy, dum diddy, diddy, daddy, yay.
This type of shit, it happens every day.
The nigga trips, yo. The rest he might scare about couldn't squeal.
I was like, officer, that nigga right there.
Now if he ain't get me, his friends will.
Needed a utensil.
In turn, I had to stab him in the eye with a pencil.
State of shock, he made a yell. I said,
now what you want, traitor?
CO puts me in the bin.
I say about a month later.
Back in population, didn't matter that his friends tense.
The phone fridge, the years added to the sentence. Still chilling and all of that.
And I escaped when I didn't think so. They'll hit the cell because they made a rape attempt.
Thank goodness, failed.
For the next, he wailed out. Here go the CO.
Ricky Walters, pack up, you're bailed out.
The CO couldn't see the rape, the kid'll snitch mass figure.
Fast trigger, you'll be back, you little bitch ass nigga.
Au revoir, back to dating sluts and stars.
At least for now,
no more accumulating cuts and scars behind bars.
Dum diddy, dum diddy, diddy, daddy, yay.
This type of shit, it happens every day. Six on point, locked up to get beat down. Break down to his booty, it's broke down.
Dum diddy, dum diddy, diddy, daddy, yay.
This type of shit, it happens every day.
Riots, melees, and disturbances of the peace.